People were calling me giraffe and all these standard things. I wasn't very confident in myself when I was in school.
Like this.
My name is Yekaterina Lisina and I have the longest legs in the world, and also I'm world's tallest professional model.
And the cutest.
And the cutest. Frustrated?
Guinness record.
No. I look very tiny, small.
Настя,
привет.
Иван.
А, капучино.
It's move the car.
Yeah.
Hey Kat, how are you? But you are comfortable in the car?
Actually, myself, I have kind of big car, so. And in the taxi, I always request to move the frontal seat.
How about the flight? How do you fly with economy sometimes?
I usually request for emergency exit. If it's not possible to request, I have to pay for it. I have to pay for my long legs.
اوكي حاليا قاعده بتحاول تشتري درس لها ولكن صعب جدا تلاقي السايز تبعها. تخيلوا المعاناه.
The world Guinness record number 1.
ابدا بتقول في روسيا كلها ما بتلاقي السايز تبعها، فقط في المانيا محل واحد اللي بيعمل.
Frustrated?
Yes, feel frustrated because I can't find anything my size. They
don't have. This one no?
No.
نعرف نفهم منها كيف. How she can do that. هذا السايز ما بيزبط معها بالمرة.
Did you find something?
No. Last sizes and they were small.
The size very small.
So let's try to find some nice stockings for my long legs.
Long.
Actually, I got bullied in school. Of course, people were calling me giraffe and all these standard things that they do. And they asked me how is the weather up there, but usually it's more American joke, not like Russian joke. Yeah, I got a lot of attention because of my height, and I wasn't very confident in myself when I was in school. But the fact that I was in a basketball family, and also I was playing basketball, so I was a lot of time with tall people, like around tall people, so that helped me not to feel really bad about it. So, but now I love my height. Now I love that I am different from people, and now I feel much more comfortable than I felt in school.
Now you bully people.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Now I make people feel uncomfortable next to me. I used to it. Like 99% of people are much shorter.
Short.
Yes.
Yeah. How about your family? They are tall like you?
Yeah, it's actually genetic. Are you ready?
Yeah, I want to see how you see people.
That's the view.
Are you single?
Yes, I'm single. So if someone needs tall models for the event, just send me a message. Just send me a message, okay?
You think like you're gonna like sometimes married or date with a short man or?
Well, my limit for the height of the man is probably 180. So
I'm not in this.
So you're under that?
I'm under.
Very nice. So you have how many followers on TikTok?
1.3 million followers.
Wow,
on
you're very
TikTok.
Active.
Yeah, I'm active. I don't know. TikTok is a very strange platform. Like sometimes it
7 and 8.
So your tall is 205, right?
205, yes.
High five. How tall are you?
170.
170.
So if I want to shower, I do this. So if I go like this, then I can hit that. So I have to duck under.
Like this? Oh, there's some water.
I should definitely sit inside, not stand, because I can't fit inside.
Have you tried Capsula Hotel before?
No. I probably will not try that.
You not try?
Yeah.
You know Capsula Hotel in Japan? Yeah.
Look at the mirror, like I look so tiny.
I have the Guinness World Records title for the longest legs, and the measurements are 132.8 for the left leg and 132.2 centimeters for the right leg.